You see... What do you mean I can't stay up late on a school night gaming? Why would I want to partake in the manipulative learning institutions when I can be changing society for the better? You don't seem to understand that there are skills that CSGO teaches you that school just can't teach you!